All right, I'm trying to do weekly summary stuff, so. See what our XP today at is starting at today. Hey, get! Get away from that! Get!
section, then there's a dribble section in the Eurovision. The jury nor the public like the UK? Oh no. Oh no. Ah, I understand. Okay, double. Makes sense. It's also a massive political act. That's so crappy. That ruins the whole idea to the show.
I thought I'd just give you some candies here. What's going on? Oh. What's up, NASCAR? Welcome back, sir. Another beautiful morning. Good, good, good. I am doing well. I am doing well. Trying to get some XP, trying to finish this research request, research event. Oh, I got to level 5 yesterday. He's gonna use an incense today in a couple minutes. The 8 rocket grunts are the... Hopefully we can get 8 balloons in the vicinity. If not, I'll have to take a walk. Walk, walk, walk. You're gonna have to Pokemon Go out there. You get your raid pass today, NASCAR. Are you gonna save it for future legendary, or are you gonna use it on your Vettel? Let's see, it's 11, 12, 1. Looks like you already got your raid pass. You already got it. Oh, let me check those. Sometimes those skip out on me. Yeah, there it is. I'm ready, man. I'm ready. I can either invite you to one or you invite me to one, whichever works, you know? It looks like we got a raid coming up here. For you, Vettel. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're forced. Your hands are tied. All right, I'll do my best. I will do my best. Hopefully you get a hundo out of it, but I have yet to see a hundo. Got a couple more Yovettles after the stream yesterday. Too many of these big birds. Not a weather boosted one. This is the closest I got. Right here. Which isn't a bad one. Crop the PC applications wrong. Cool. learning how to stream remotely right now so that I can do some walking raids. Looks like it's not going to be too hard, and I really want to get out there and stream Pokemon Go live. I really, really do. Two phones, PC, two PC at home with OBS Studio. Unstable internet connection. Yes, sir. Looks like it's gonna take a little research, a little step, but hopefully by next week I'll be able to get out and about. Being mobile really helped. I think it'll be a little more fun. Mobile streaming. Got about 400K XP yesterday. Not even close to getting a million, but I probably could have gotten more excellent throws to get more. Yeah. Research field. Can you complete the three? Do you get three automatically? Every day? Does Niantic give you three? I know I've been saving some up that I want to complete. Like, I think I still have the execute research request from the... Here it is. Catch 15, execute. I'm one away, so I don't want to get rid of that one. It's probably just like an execute, some strange thing. This, I thought I scanned it. I don't understand why it keeps popping back up. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. I hope you get that shiny, like I did. Okay, I forgot what I was doing. J'oublie. Well. You have some gifts out. Hundred celebi. Wow, that would have been nice. Oh, that's what I was doing. I was looking at the research. Finally. Cool, I'm excited to see what this Pokemon was. I have this forever. I can't believe it sat in my research that long. For a Burmy. Really? longer you sit on something in this game, the more you think it's gold. Then you hype it up. hype it up. Fortnite, thank you for the follow. Very kind of you. You interested in raiding at all? Raiding at all? Fortnite? Coming up shortly, we got raid number one on the horizon. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Here we go. Low again. Low mic again. Every time, huh? Give this a little listen here. It's my voice, huh? It's my voice that's low. Check, 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 check. Let's see. Oh, like the pattern's not picking it up. Just hitting the side of the mic. That would make sense.
Yeah.
I'm like a complete video nerd, so when it comes to audio, it just frustrates me. It's like, I can hear myself. The amount of cords and cables that's involved in streaming is bananas. I thought the wireless revolution was going to come a little sooner. All right, Randy, got it. Randy M. Pokemon. Thank you for the ad. Thank you for the follow. Just accepted it. Welcome, welcome. Is that a little bit better? NASCAR, mic's right here now. Sort of at my side. Yvettel raid, all right, Randy. Still the same, my gosh. It's crazy, this doesn't sound too terrible on the stream. I'll just have to be a little bit louder, I think. I can't turn up the audio any more than it is. Let's see, this is cranked all the way. Yeah, I'm up all the way. And it is still pretty low. Oh well, I'll just be louder. I'll yell. My neighbors will be mad. All right, Randy. This raid is coming up. 10:31. 10:31, Randy. Where'd you go, Randy? Thank you. Yeah, nearly half an hour. 30 minutes. All right, now you can see the microphone. Now you can at least see it right here. That's gotta be louder. I mean, if I'm like practically kissing it. Man, I hate audio. In reality, I just have to have a longer cable because it's like stretched to the max and I could put this anywhere I want, but I'm just straining over here now. I appreciate that, NASCAR. Happy to be here. Wish everyone else set it up for me. Got that free remote pass. Thank you. I appreciate you being here. It's nice to have someone to talk to so I'm not sitting in a room alone. Raiden and going. Pokemon going. You got a 5-star? No 5 stars in your area? Shoot. One star and a 3-star. You have to get a legendary for this research. Snapshot of a bug. I wonder what my highest CP bug Pokemon is. Naturally, a Pinsir. They're everywhere. Okay, let's see. Take a snapshot. I'll take a snapshot of this buggy boy. The Bug King. Maybe not the Bug King, but the Bug Knight. Meowth and Absol, yeah. Yeah, what's the end of the research request? What's the grand prize? I think you get a lot of XP for it. Leak duck. Leak duck. Yeah. Gotta get the vet all. Might as well get max XP, max. Might as well max it all out. Window capture. Leaked up. Leaked up. I just like saying leaked up. Window, Streamlabs, Google Chrome, leaked up. Leaked up. Alright, happening now. Go Battle League ends in 2 hours. Yeah. Completing the tasks, getting the game done. I get it. Oh, I get it. Okay, so we got Luminous Legends, 9 hours left for this event. Part 2. Spawns, bonuses, features. Where's the research here? Here we are. This is what the shiny. We got that, so we don't get that till the 25th. That's weird that the event's going to end, but then there's going to be a bonus. Three XP starts. Oh, so the three XP starts the 25th tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow. Okay. So the XP grind will really have to start tomorrow. If I had done yesterday's XP grind today or tomorrow, then I probably would have gotten three times the amount. Would have easily gotten 1 mil. Probably would have been like 1.5 mil, 1.2 mil. Alright, well, tomorrow's XP grind begins. Just in time for. Spotlight hour. Marill, tomorrow, spotlight hour. Yeah. For the zigzag zoom. Well, the zigzag zoom's only 1 star, so using those raid passes are a little annoying for such a low level raid. Right. Yeah. To catch Stardust tomorrow. To catch Stardust. And 3 XP. That'll be a good event. Catch. Definitely gonna burn an incense then. Final May spotlight up. And then this weekend we have special weekend here. Memorial Day weekend. Number of gifts you can duddle. Trade. Oh, 40k. That's it. Oh my god. NASCAR, you got to move closer, man. We got to do some trades, my dude. You got to be within 40k. All right. We're getting close to this raid. No, we're not. We still got like 20 some odd minutes. Okay. All right, all right. Okay. Research. Hello, what's up, Stellar? We're about 20 minutes out from a Yuvetl raid if you're interested. I don't know if Randy's still here. Randy was interested. I'll throw him an invite anyways. NASCAR is gonna get some of his research requests done. Research quests done. The vent lasts. Oh, yes, the other legendaries. Yeah, event, that makes sense. It's gonna be a little minute. Yuvetl debuts in raid battles. June 1st is when Yuvetl's out. June 1st, so we still got like a little over a week. Well, it just said, yeah. The timer. Here, I'll show you on Leaked Up. Everybody loves Leaked Up. Let's see, where is it? I just scrolled past it. Here it is. 7 days and 23 hours. Were you thinking about saving that raid pass for the next legendary that's coming up? We don't have a heads up as to what the next legendary is, do we? Sneaky, sneaky. Very sneaky. 21 minutes. We got 21 minutes. Ah, so you used your weekly raid pass or your daily raid pass? I mean, sometimes you gotta get those. You gotta get those gains daily and premium. I gotta get out and use some of my premium passes. It's just, I wanna do it on the stream, obviously. Been trying to figure out ways. Three premium passes. Wanted that Pan Cham. Wanted more Pan Chams. Don't know if we can still hatch Pan Chams or not if they're in 7K eggs. I can do what from Streamlabs? I don't have the app yet, but I should get it. Oh, you mean is that like out and about? Oh, I can't believe I haven't thought of that. NASCAR, that's wild. Yeah, I'm gonna check that out. But can you use, does it use data? Does it use, I just gotta check it out, I suppose. Try it out. Pan Cham. One Pan Cham. One Pan Cham in the inventory. One weak Pan Cham. Missed out on Pan Cham. Yeah, I mean, data's not bad. I'm just worried. What am I worried about? I don't know what I'm worried about. Oh, I guess I like the layout of the skins. I wonder if you can pre-make the skins. Not that it wouldn't, I mean, I think that people would still probably watch it if it was without video or. After today's stream, I'll give it a try because I gotta go out, take care of some business anyways. little closer. Little closer. I want to pop this mystery box, but I'm going to wait until at least this first raid. Do record it. Oh, gotcha. Free to stream with. Now they charge, I'm guessing. Oh, man. I'm bummed I missed your streams, NASCAR. So you probably get the struggle. The audio struggle. Yeah. That's true. Your phone picks it up pretty easily. As long as there's not too much street noise. Yeah. The learning curve. I was watching someone earlier on Twitch and saw that they had whole layout made for it and video of them as well as the gameplay, and it's cool to see it outside. But they said they have like a home monitoring system, and then they bring their phones out. Just have to blunder through a couple of failed streams, but I've already had those, so. Okay. See, I thought you had need to have like two phones and whatnot. I'm just soaking it all in. Yeah, I saw that you can stream Pokemon Go on Twitch directly if you have Wi-Fi. That is only Wi-Fi. Outside of the game screen, yeah. I'm gonna save some of these gifts now for when the time comes for eggs. Let's see. No Pan Cham. No, you can't even hatch Pan Cham yet right now. Bummer. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Offset it so it doesn't cover it. Very special for when things, the camera. Well, I saw that the mirror program that I use right now for my phone has a camera option, so I could have double cameras. But I'm not going to do that because I already got this camera. But look at all those Pokestops just ready. Gyms, takeovers. Vettel raid. 15 minutes. Looks like Randy couldn't wait that long. Still here, Randy? All right, Ultra League, you're breaking my heart. Oh yeah. I think that I have more candies for, got some more walking candies for Talonflame. Wow. Max is out. Of 40 candies. Okay, 20 more candies. At least that's one closer level. One level closer. Now that he's nice and strong, and put him in the lead position. Okay, so countering him, water. What a sneaky grass guy. Sneaky, sneaky grass guy. That'll cover the rock, water, and then we'll just throw a Gengar in there. For what reason? Unsure. Let's do this instead. Mob Crusher is terrible. I wonder how much Dew Recorder is. I wonder how expensive that is. Dew Recorder. We'll let this Dragon Claw hit. Oh yeah, the phone screen went black. I'm gonna save Mr. Glassy from getting wrecked. I'm gonna throw out close combat. Just like Streamlabs. Mob Crush is terrible. You hear that, Mob Crush? Well, I'm gonna check out Dew Recorder then. I got my homework ahead of me. Dew Recorder. Oh no, she's too glassy. She's gonna go down. Glassy. Hey, we gotta win. I think we have a couple hours left of this battle league. These are just old battles from a set I didn't finish. So I'll still get the 5 sets for the new league today, which is great. I really bungled last season. It's the first time I'm not gonna make 20. A little bummed about it. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Yeah. Oh no. Bad lead. The iPhone? Stuck with his iPhone 12. Well, unless it decides to leave your side, right? I got my phone. I have a. Oh, man. Good swap. I've got a Pixel 4 XL, and they stopped making it a couple months after production. And I went, the screen cracked, and I went to get the screen fixed. And they said that it would cost about $500 to get the screen fixed. Yeah. That's how they get you. That is how they get you. Obviously, I'm gonna come in burning this poor little Leafeon. Hot, 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 hot. Yeah, but I have the 4XL. I have not really liked this phone. It overheats really fast if it's like in the sun for 2 minutes. It has the too hot, which is really annoying because my last phone, not even close to that. Yeah. I just don't like the overheating. Really don't like that. Switch, 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 switch. Wow, it sucks. New recorder. Oh, we did get the switch off. That's great. It doesn't matter though, because it's their last mom. I've never owned a Samsung, but Samsung, I'm not. I might have to make the switch over to Samsung because this Pixel really blew it for me. That was really frustrating. Ah! Hey, level up. Yeah. It's really, like, you just, like, it's like you, especially playing Go, Pokemon Go outside in Los Angeles. It's a little warm outside, so being able to use your phone outside is a nice thing. But the weird thing is most of the overheating would be sitting in my, have maps on my dashboard, and it would just give me a sign that it was overheating. But my last phone, never an issue. Never an issue. The Pixel, the old Pixel, Pixel 2 XL or whatever. I still have it, just in case, but I guess here, what's a good size comparison? Yeah. Much smaller. Very small. Nexus. This is Nexus. This isn't my Pixel. This thing is tiny. I don't know where my old phone is, then. All right. Five minutes. Going to wait for the next season. Can't even post my previous. Now I'm gonna have to change my badge. Oh, I did it? Did I get some coins for the day? I did a drive-by gym drop, and I put a Cottonee in the gym. Oh, yeah. Cottonee's still there, but my Rhyperior probably got kicked out. This is just a random catch, so who knows if this Cottonee's worth anything, but it's going to earn me coins. Do its work. One shy. Yeah, I knew which one it was, so. I only had two in yesterday. There it is. Rook. Rook. Good game. Ground, ground. Yeah, waiting patiently. Incense. I'm going to use that incense in a minute. In a minute. Not as many raids as yesterday. Sunday was definitely the big raid day. Yeah. Just behind you. I was trying to catch up to you yesterday, but I couldn't. Yeah, I just gotta get these 8 grunts and take the dog for a walk around noon and probably pick it up then, and then I'll catch up to you. Although you're a little bit ahead because you already got a little time with 6. I need ice. I need some ice Pokemon. Yeah, I'm gonna use that incense ASAP. Still need 2 Porygon from December Community Day. It's half a year ago. Perfect. I want to use that Meltan box. That free Meltan box. Give me my Ho-Oh candy for the day that I get a perfect one. Nice. Yeah, I was wondering if it was going to do that. I know that they were counting the boxes for incense previously, but I was wondering if they changed that post-COVID. Do recorder. All right. Reliable and easy to use stream creator and stream recorder. With Do recorder, you can live stream your screen. Live stream your screen. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Cool. Screen recording. Right. All right. We are ready. Ready to roll on this Duvetto. Should we do it? Yeah, that's cool. I need to upload some stuff onto YouTube. Oh. No, I don't want to pay for that. I don't want to pay to stream, you know? If anything, I want money coming in so that I can keep streaming. If I don't have any money coming in, I can't stream anymore. No video games. Who is in? Well, I don't think this person is in. Ban, ban, ban. Cool. Yeah, NASCAR, I got you. Ooh, I'm going to back out to this. Stella, are you still in the chat here? Stellar Bob. Yeah, I should do that. Great idea. Less work. Can be my first moderator, NASCAR. Let's see here. Report block mod comments. I don't know how to do it. I'll figure that out too. All right, let's get this raid. Let's do this. Woo woo. Woo woo. Okay, I got Pokegenie up. Hosting the raid. Oh man, I need to learn all the tips and tricks for it. I should type in your handle too? Mod that NASCAR. There it is. You got 115 followers, NASCAR. Looks like you did your dirt while you were okay. GKDRM. 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 All right, NASCAR, let's do this. Let's do this. Stiller, I forgot what your handle was. You are. I gotta rename your handle. GKDR. D. G. Chaos Cannon. All right, NASCAR, invite is sent. G K D. Here he is. G K D. Oh boy. R. Mr. R, where are you? Killing me. R. Randy. Cool, we got you, NASCAR. 44, 25, 37. Yeah, we got this. We can do this. We can do this. Six people. Yeah. Looks like they're suggesting a lot of fairy types. I'm guessing it's probably close combat. Watch out for them rocks. Rock types. Stellar, what is your freaking? I'll figure it out. Bam, bam, bam. All right, NASCAR, hundo hype here. Let's get this hundo hype luck for us. Pike, 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 pike. Bible, get out. Bible, give me a Bible pumpkin. No, no, no. Pike, 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 pike. All right, what move does it have? Close combat. Throw some rocks. If I ever saw anyone. Well, I guess if it was another Pokemon throwing rocks at another animal throwing rocks at another animal, that's okay. I saw a human throwing rocks at a bird. Messed up. Yeah, we're doing really well on this one. Really well. Psychic. Psychic is its move. Okay. Blaster. Wow. Seven people, I guess. NASCAR, this is where we see the low levels in effect, huh? We'll get there. Three quarters of it left. Bam! Bummer. All right, hundo, 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 hundo. Hundo, hundo, hundo. Even just a CP higher than what I have. Got it done. Now you got that quest done. Well, similar. No hundo. I'm not going to give this the complete and utter fail. I don't want to make this bird angry. Oh, man. Oh. So it looks like next week, when raid passes roll out, Yovetto's still going to be in large and in charge. I'm guessing there's not going to be a big raid day next week. Yeah. Yeah, I mean that would be great. I wish that they were gonna rotate the legendary before Monday. Maybe they just want to give everyone one last crack at a Honda, and then you can save your remote pass for the next day, if needs be. Got him. Today's pretty slow on the raids. Got another one in a whole hour. I'm gonna do this Mega Altaria raid just because I need some Mega Altaria energy. Oh no, are you getting low on balls now? The catch opportunities. The catches. You can do this. You can do it. Breathe. Four left. It's making me nervous. Usually I catch it on the third ball. Third ball is the charm. If I go under two, three, then I start panicking. The panic ratio. Hi. What's going on? You gonna send that off? Oh, nice.
It was $70, so I feel like I wouldn't even be able to get much.
Is that for?
It's for Parker, but I can just give Parker that.
You might rather give it to him.
Yeah, it's not something that I'm just.
Come on, NASCAR. Critical catch that bird. Pogo froze. No. A waste of a pass. That's a bummer. I'm sorry, but, you know. You got Uvettel art. Do you have a higher Uvettel? Oh, do you have a pretty decent one? Who had one from GBL? That wasn't you. Do you have a high CP one? Okay, Mega Altaria raid. Anyone interested in this Mega Altaria raid? Uh, 21-29 is the only one, so you've only had a couple chances. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. You taking Louie out? Oh no, you're good.
Well, I'll take him.
Just trying to get Pokegenie to respond. I haven't seen too much about Yveltal being like a super powerful or a game changer anyways. Very pretty, very punny, funny, punny. Yeah. Well, then there you go. Some dark. Do you have a dark gray at all? Think I'm saying it right. All right, we got this Mega Altaria. No, you can take this too if you want. But yeah, either way. Crazy Tumbo. Who's Crazy Tumbo? Who's Crazy Tumbo? That's Crazy Tumbo. Crazy Tumbo. Sneaky Mouse, Yellowbird. Sneaky Mouse, Yellowbird. Six more research tasks. You got six. Do you have six Pokestops in the area? CCOSY. Envelopes?
No, not envelopes.
Oh.
I need to find some cardboard to swoosh the painting in.
You can take it out of that cat food thing. Those little.
They're swinking.
Opops. I don't think I ever got Opops on here. Opops! Okay, well. Let's, we need reinforcements. A lot. After you get the box, get to the box. You're gonna get to the box tomorrow. Or do you have the box now? Ready to. Oh, yeah. That's what I don't want to do, is just have to grind it out. Ooh, low levels here. This is going to be a tough one. Cardboard stuff? There's two scissors in the jar over there. Nuzleaf? Someone brought a Nuzleaf to this fight? Oh, man. Yeah. I just want to avoid going in panic mode for the research quests. I hate not. Figuring them out. What was the last one that really got sucked? I was kind of bummed about. Maybe the Morrill research quest, and I didn't know about it really, and I wasn't able to play it. Well, this is a wild battle. Thank you. spot hot trash. Gotcha. So pretty much a week and a couple hours, huh? A week and 12 hours, a week and 10 hours, and it's over. Yeah. It's just weird that the event is gonna end today, a couple hours, and then still have a whole week to finish off the event research, which I guess is kind, but like, I mean, I still have the Porygon research from December, because I wasn't able to catch 15. Fell asleep or something that night, the double community day, that's what it was. We might get this done, but it is going to be sloppy. As long as whoever's in the room can come back with something better than... I don't even know if they're in the room anymore. It's hard to tell. I don't think they're fighting anymore. I think they just dropped out. Well, this is the first time Pokegenie's really failed me. Yeah, it says five are still in. If they don't return to the battle, does it? Because the amount going down has dropped significantly. Mega Altaria's CP. Yeah, they're out. They're out. They gave up. Man. Alright. I'm just going to find a new group. Because that was bad. Yeah, they're all gone. Thanks, guys. Real cool. Hope you burn that raid pass. Yeah, that's weird. I don't even know why they tried it or why they didn't just keep going. Okay, let's do this again. Looks like there's just maybe not a lot of potentially big players looking to do Mega Altaria raids. G-D-E-S. G-D-C-D. C-D-S. E. Cool. All these people. friends list is getting deep. It'd be great. Start going to places around the world and look for my lucky friend to trade with. Cool. Got some good players this time. Dragon. Yeah. Hopefully they all well, it looks like they already brought some better Pokemon. I'm not seeing a Nuzleaf and an Aran. Luminous Y part 2 of that. So it's tomorrow. Focus will shift to fairy Pokemon and Eevee. That's when we get that 3x. AR mapping with coffins. It's because we need like a million hearts to evolve to Sylveon. Alright. Not any. Here. Much better, much better. Yeah. Gonna take all 7. Yeah, it's way out the window viewing. Beans just staring at the bud. Waiting for anything to move. Just could be something exciting. Could be a bird that flies by any minute. Alright. 94 seconds left. Sure. We did it. We did it. We did it. Shiny hype? A little bit of shiny hype? I don't have any. Nay. Nay on the shiny. Flappy Bird. Come on, Louie, you can do it. You can do it, Louie. Lou Alice. Good boy. No raids in the vicinity. Half an hour to the next one. All right, I'm going to go out and try and get some of this Team Rocket research quest done. So thank you guys for tuning in. Hopefully come back and have that done and get an hour of melting.